Yo, yo, A&J Balance back on your screen. What's going on, peoples? So, yo, we got more NF, you know what I'm saying? NF, no name. Yo, first of all, I mean, it's not really that much important, but what does NF stand for? You know what I'm saying? Give me more information on the dude. Someone told me he doesn't curse at all, which is, I like curses in my raps. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I like the curses, the raw ruggedness. But if that's true that he doesn't curse at all, like, that just shows more talent, honestly, because it's like, it's just true. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you don't have to, like, curse and come up with a bunch of other words, then that shows some other type of talent. So I'm guessing the dude is real talented. I'm not gonna lie. The first track that we listened to him from yesterday was good. We did Statement. That was dope. Now we're about to get into No Name. Let's just get straight to it, man. A&J Balance.
Know where the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me because that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just went to Europe. They say this single is working. I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself and it hurts. It's probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. Whoa. People telling people I'm here cause of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just cause you market it harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to
just cause you market it harder, you know what I'm saying? I mean, at the end of the day, people really want skills and they want good content just cause you marketing harder. But you selling some trash at the end of the day, I mean, it might oh, yo, there's some bugs out here. Like, it might be cool, but at the end of the day, the realness will prevail, you know what I'm saying?
Lecture me, you don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album 4. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. Walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way. Why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision. You ain't here yet.
Look, hold up. Wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. Mm. I've been doing this since ABCs in the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. Whoa.
I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the ballet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her...
He says, I used to judge everybody that's not like me until I learned that was wrong. So it's like, everybody judges. At the end of the day, you can know that it's not good to judge, but you're gonna judge automatically. You judge somebody, you see them for the first time, you're not like, you walking down the street, you see somebody, you're gonna judge them off the way how they dress, you know what I'm saying, how they walk, and you're just gonna do it naturally. But knowing that, you know, it's not good to judge people. You know, we're all human at the end of the day. We're all different, you know what I'm saying? We all have our different opinions, behaviors. You can sit there and judge all day, but nobody's perfect, so it doesn't matter. Like, if you're judging somebody, I mean, think about yourself. Like, it's not like, it is what it is. Like, nobody's perfect, so whatever.
My car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot. Everything that I'm not comes out in the music I try. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the box now.
Yeah. I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage.
dope track. Another one. Not bad, yo. We 3 for 3 so far with NF, you know what I'm saying? He was spitting the truth on that too. So this dude is like real, like, he ain't spitting no bullshit. I tell you like that. Like, he going hard too. He's passionate. He be putting his passion into this. Like, I like that, man. This is dope. We got more NF coming, you know what I'm saying? More artists coming. We got some Locksmith, more Gavlin, you know what I'm saying? That's my new favorite on the channel, my girl Gavlin. We got some Lil Dicky coming up, Lupe Fiasco, you know what I'm saying? But y'all send the request. Y'all know when I put a heart on your song, like if you send me a request and I put a heart on it, then you know I put it to line up with the other songs that I'm gonna react to. You already know. So let's just get straight to it, man. We grinding. More reactions coming. And that's about it, guys. A&J Balance. Peace.